Hi Wonder Yogis, Aiden here and welcome to our live session together. Today I'm in winter mood, it's super cold, super wintry outside, and I want to share with you today a simple way to relieve stress, and relieve stress very fast, because we deal with stress all day long, whether it's war, kids, different things we need to do, multitasking all day long, stress coming to our body, coming to our mind, and taking control over our lives. Stress can make us feel sick, and stress prevent us from sleeping at night. So today I want to share with you how to relieve stress very fast with a simple technique, one simple technique taken from the yoga world, and this will be a breathing technique. The breathing technique is called box breathing. The full box breathing is we're gonna breathe into the count of five, hold our breath full for the count of five, then exhale out to the count of five, and hold empty to the count of five in box shape. Come on, want to try? Try it with me right now. Sit down. Close your eyes. I will count it for us. All you need to do is breathe in, breathe out, and hold your breath when I say. Let's begin. Let's take a deep breath together. Release through the mouth. And let's do it. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Hold full. Breathe out. Hold empty. Breathe in. Let's do it two more times. Hold full. Breathe out through the nose. Hold empty. One more time. Take a deep breath in. Hold full. Breathe out through the nose. Hold empty. Take a deep breath in. And release through the mouth with a big smile. So there it is, very simple breathing technique. The box breathing. If it's too much, you can start with a triangle shape breathing. Breathe in, breathe out, hold. Or the full box breathing. Breathe in, hold full, breathe out, hold empty. Repeat this cycle. We did it for 3 times. You can do 5 up to 10. And even more until you feel more calm, relaxed, and all the stress. Leave the body. As I said, you can do it during the day in work. Just take a moment to release the stress, do this breathing technique, or after work, if you need to transition from the stressful day to family time, you can do this one and release, leave all the stress outside and come happy to your family. And you can do it before you go to sleep. If you find it hard to fall asleep at night with all the thoughts running in your head, do this box breathing technique. You're gonna feel calm, relax, and fall asleep. ASAP. That's it. I hope you find this one helpful. If you did, let me know in the comments, of course. And if you have friends, family, your bestie, your coworker that stressed out all the time, share this one with them. Click the share button, send it over to them, or tag them in the comments below, of course. And that's it. I wish you all a wonderful day, a wonderful weekend, and I will see you again on Sunday. Until then, always remember to do yoga and breathe in and breathe out, because it just makes life, huh, better. Have a wonderful day. Ciao, ciao.